Oh, I see another PMC. Pilgrim. Oh no.
Going in.
No, he's he's going in. He's going in.
Okay, okay. Let him go in.
Ah, so okay.
Let him go in and kill the guy.
Oh, Pilgrim backpacks. Yeah. Okay, okay. He's going in. Going. No. He's going in. Oh boy.
If I start shooting, then he kanchong, he run inside, then he gets killed by the other guy. No, the best is if that guy kill him, right?
Yeah, then he thinks
kill us already.
Yeah. Oh, he's outside. The Pilgrim guy is outside. He's just looking at the house. He's like checking. Yeah, don't dare to go. Oh, he I think he went in. Or did he? Oh, he's looking at the house from outside. Yeah, don't dare to go in. I think he heard footsteps. No, it's a PMC. This guy is a PMC. Got a Pilgrim backpack on. Okay, he I keep looking up. Then he like, oh, he running. I think he's going to fight the guy. He ran in to fight the guy. He like keep looking up. Then he go back. Then because he's scared. Then he keep looking at the windows, like the top windows. He definitely heard footsteps lah inside.
I mean, it's time to kill the winner. All the best, Chester.
Yeah, man. La.
Shall if you run on the bridge, tell me. On the bridge.
Okay. I'll change my magazine to M855A1 now.
Okay.
They should be fighting inside, but we cannot hear.
Yeah.
Kali, they become friends. And you see them, two of them running out together.
Kali, they are friends.
Cannot be, The guy like no, the guy like a bit suspicious like that. He like look, he, like want to go in, don't dare to go in like that. Oh yeah, he's out. Pilgrim guy is out. He's peeking towards us. Oh yeah, he look.
Oh yeah, he's run to the right.
Yeah, he run
to the right side.
Yeah, he's looking back at the house. Oh my goodness. Oh, he jump. He's at the toll booth. Oh, I don't know where is he now. He's behind the toll booth, I think. Behind the dumpster.
Yeah, I saw him jump.
He's looking back at the house. Funny did they? He looked like he didn't look like he fight with them, fight with him. We're like,
true flashbang.
Yeah, flashbang went off. Pilgrim. But Pilgrim Bad Bad guy is running back to. What if he doesn't choose to fight? If the Pilgrim Bad Bad
guy. Then you kill him.
Okay.
If he run towards, run away, you kill him.
Okay.
He chose not to fight,
Are you running? Okay, he's now behind behind the vehicle. I have clear vision of him, of the Pilgrim backpack guy.
Shoot him.
Shoot him. Tango down.
Good job.
Tango down. I tell you this guy is gonna be, reporting me.
Pilgrim backpack guy,
He cannot think that I'm the guy inside. He's gonna think that the guy that killed him right is the guy inside. Then he's gonna report me because he's like, how can this guy know where am I? But actually, the guy came out. The guy came out to peek. He went back to the house. We're like a new channel right here, you know.
Good job, man. So the Pilgrim backpack guy had no idea you're shooting him. Then he's too late.
Yeah, he's in front of the car. I should say he's in front of the car. Basically, his back is facing towards me. I have super clear shot of shooting him. I shot his backside.
The guy inside was thinking, wow, scale. What's happening? Hopefully another BMC come.
I think he don't know whether the guy died or not. He came out to check. The guy inside the... He came out to check, then after he went back to the house. I definitely have to clip this part out.
Plays, 19 minutes eh, walao eh.
Oh yes, yeah. I think he purposely want to wait one.
Yeah. Until we cannot wait, then we go and rush him.
Yeah. Hopefully that he doesn't have food, eh, that guy.
Oh yeah.
But maybe he have. Since he's got a bag. The pilgrim backpack guy doesn't look that good, I think also. He looks like he's just carrying a pilgrim backpack just to loot stuff.
Oh, he killed a scarf, huh?
Yeah,
they have a
could be also, yeah.
Come on.
Walane.
I'm thinking they only want to just loot the pilgrim backpack guy and then extract.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking also. Okay, I go toilet first.
Okay, wait, just wait first. Let me come to you.
Okay.
I take over your spot.
Oh, you take over the...
Then...
Okay. You take over my spot.
Your old spot can see, you know?
Your old spot, the gap a bit small. My new spot is much better, I feel. Come to the main new spot, yeah. Just hide beside me.
Okay, you go. I see you already. Oh, I see him. He's at the pier.
Roger that.
I see him.
Whoa!
He's coming out.
Why is he shooting me?
No, I'm not shooting you.
I can hear his gunshots, eh? He's on wood.
I'm running. I'm
behind
him.
Right? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, he's dying.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pushing also.
He's coughing inside.
Okay.
Wait, I'm going through a grenade.
Bro. Oh, the grenade like didn't go in. I'm going to the back door.
Yep.
Moving in.
Go.
From the back. I see heavy bleeding.
I'm coming from the front.
Okay. Careful out the front.
Where are you?
Still at the back. My light is on.
Okay, I'm going into the room.
Roger that. He's behind me, I think. He's behind me.
Behind you?
On top, I mean. Near the stairs. Should be. I don't think he's on top of you. Oh, I see him. Oh no, he died.
He died where?
Wait ah. Yeah, I see his body here. But just to make sure, it's not another person.
Oh, ambush he is who?
You ah. I think he bled to death.
Alright, man.
Nice. Can I take the half mask?
Go, take. Okay. Finally.
Yes. What weapon do you have?
So many times. AKM and MP153. Okay. Oh shit, I need water, yeah. I hit him a lot of times here, yeah. He's bleeding all over the pier.
I think the PMC that I killed, he looked like he killed someone. Eh.
Oh, pier can extract.
Pier extract, wow, sweet.
Later you come here at time, right? You look at them before, the pier.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm extracting it,
yeah. Okay, go ahead. Wow, yes, yes. The amount of heavy bleeding.
I think he just gave up halfway the time.
Actually, yeah, if he prone down here, he should be fine, Lee.
Yeah, lo. If he just prone, it should be fine, right?
Yeah. If he's just prone here, he's away from...
Wow, his nightmare lasted for 40 minutes, eh?
Yes, yeah.
Wow, I killed him by bleeding out his right arm. Yeah. He died at the 40th minute.
Yes, yeah. He got no, he got no what lah. I think he ran out of the heavy bleed.
That means I heavy bleed him a few times, is it?
Yeah, probably. We definitely heavy bleed him a few times.
Oh, you also shot him a few times?
Yeah,
right?
I shot him a few. I shot him quite a few times when he was at the vehicle. So I'm quite sure he went.
Wow, very poor thing. This time must keep. It'll be very boring though. Just see this guy running around.
Oh, the guy that the Pilgrim guy, I hit shot him.
Oh,
173 meters, yeah, that vehicle.
Wow. I think he's very upset.
Yeah.
When he ran back into the room. Like, ah, yeah, I'm gonna die there.
Yeah, he realized he got nothing to stop the heavy bleed. If he killed the Pilgrim guy, right, then he got a chance because the Pilgrim guy had a what the grizzly mat.
Oh.
Yeah, the Pilgrim guy got a grizzly on him.
Oh, this weather AKMS is not bad, got suppressor.
Oh, not bad. Funny, turns out the guy inside that looks not so geared has better gear than the Pilgrim guy.
Pilgrim guy using what?
A VPO. The the VPO 136 la.
Wala, his bullet is shit, yeah. He using USGZ and T45.
US, what the fuck?
Ah, some PS, okay la.
Oh, okay, the guy that killed, he got a bit of BP round inside. Like 30 plus BP round, not bad. We tortured him for quite a while.
Yeah, he could have just run out, he don't want.
Yeah.
He could have just run out and ended the pain.
Yeah. Just go for, you know, we hope for the best.
But he want to be a hero. Sadly, he didn't come out a hero.
Okay, very good.
Very good.
Oh yo, very good.
Yeah.